You see, this is what I know. That the Green Party is not a protest vote. The Green Party is a movement vote. The Green Party is not the movement for peace and justice and democracy and ecology. Oh, those movements exist, no doubt about it. But the organizations actually leading those movements, let's name them. Black Lives Matter. The climate justice movement. The movement to abolish the prison industrial complex. The movement to end the corporate constitutional rights. See, I could go on and on. 15 now. But see, these movements exist. They're getting larger. They're getting stronger. Organized every single day. Sisters and brothers, I ain't here to tell you that the Green Party is those movements. I'm here to tell you that the Green Party is in service to those movements. Think about the difference. We flip the script. It's a completely different way of looking at it. What I am telling you is that the Green Party aspires to be the electoral arm of those movements. Yes, we need those social movements, and those social movements are growing. But we also need an electoral arm of those movements at the ballot box, right? We need candidates who are going to stand up and in support of lift up those movements and even better, take direction from those movements. How am I doing, y'all?